statue goblins and broomstick singos, dozens of witches with all of their hosts. You may think they scare me, you're probably right. Black cats and goblins on Halloween night.
You're here early. They don't transfer your boy till 9 a.m.
I know that. I want to make sure he's ready. I need to check him out.
Okay, I'm heading that way. I'll take you down there. Well, let's go down to the pit. Doc.
Open the door, please, and remain outside.
You sure you want to go in there by yourself?
I'll be all right. He is restrained.
Well, I'll be out here if you need anything. I sure wouldn't want to be in there by myself.
Take you out of here in the morning, Michael. I can't let them do that. It's time for you to find peace. To end this rage. This madness. It's time, Michael. Happy Halloween.
Dr. Lovis, what the hell are you doing?
Stop it, you fool! Get them tickets out of here! No! Michael, no! Oh! Michael! God! God! God!
News in East Texas, a tractor trailer carrying chemicals collided with an SUV just north of Texarkana. The highway between Falk, Arkansas and Texarkana was closed for 11 hours while the spill was contained. The driver, a resident of Barry, Texas, was charged with 6 counts of vehicle.
Hello. Yeah, you going to the Halloween party tomorrow night? Yeah, it's gonna be kind of cool. Yeah, if it'll stop all this raining. Oh, hang on a second. Welcome to Smith's Grove Novelties. If you need any help, just holler at me. That's just a customer. We're about to close up. Now, what are you doing tonight? You're not going over to her house again. Tell me not. You got your mind. Girl's got you so messed up. Yeah. I don't know about you sometimes. Are you going to the party with us tomorrow night? Awesome. Cool. That's really cool. Where are you at? Don't worry about it, because we got it figured out. I was about to call you. Yeah, we got it handled. All right. Yeah. Thanks for coming. Happy Halloween.
Yes.
All right, Loomis. I've got two guards dead. Myers is gone. So tell me, what the hell happened here? Exactly.
He escaped. That's what happened. I was checking him out, and he had broken loose. It's as simple as that.
As simple as that. Michael Myers is an invalid. For God's sakes, the man can't even walk. So tell me, how does he just waltz out of here?
You speak of him as if he were human. Michael Myers is anything but human.
Now you're sounding like your obsessive brother.
I must go to Haddonfield.
Haddonfield? Why do you have to go to Haddonfield? Why would he go to Haddonfield? He has no family left there. He has no reason to go there. You have no reason to go to Haddonfield.
He considers it his home. That's where his rage is.
Fine, fine. Go to Haddonfield. But as soon as you arrive, you check in with the local authorities. Tell them you're there as a precautionary measure. Just as an observer, we don't want to stir up a panic in that town. Lord knows those poor people have suffered enough at the hands of that lunatic of yours. So off you go. Go, 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 to Haddonfield.
Fine.
Fine, go.
Fine, I'm leaving.
Michael Myers. Indeed.
Hey, Christy. You still coming over tonight?
Yeah, I can't wait.
Cool. Can I ask you a question?
Sure, what's up?
Is it true that you live in the old Myers house?
The old Myers house?
The kids at school say it's a real spook house.
Well, you shouldn't always listen to what the kids at school say.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, getting kind of late, so I better get going.
Well, have fun at school. I'll see you later tonight.
Bye. Bye.
Sorry.
Oh, it's all right. Oh, hey, you're Christy, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, I'm Will. I'm a senior at Haddonfield High. We moved in a few months before you. I live two doors down.
Oh, nice to meet you, Will.
Likewise.
I'm sorry.
So how are you liking it in Haddonfield?
You know, it's very different from Chicago. That's where I'm from. It's so quiet here. I bet nothing ever happens here.
Yeah, it's not much of a happening place.
Gosh, I wonder what time it is. I have class in like 20 minutes.
Oh, well, you don't want to be late, so.
Yeah, I better.
All right, I'll just walk with you then.
Okay. Charco, hi, Jay.
Hey, how's it going? So, did you get out of having to babysit your baby brat sister?
No, I didn't.
Come on, Lindsay, what the hell? I don't want to go to Jake's party all by myself. I'm going to be the only guy there without a girl.
Oh, shut up, Tommy.
Well, guys, I think I'm going to take off, so I'll see you guys later.
All right, man.
See you, Jake.
Bye-bye.
See you.
Don't worry about it. I've got it all worked out.
You do, huh?
Yes, I do. You know that new girl at school, Christy?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, she told me that she's going to be babysitting tonight at the Hollisters.
So?
So, it's right across the street.
Across the street from Jake's party.
Yes.
Brilliant.
So, seeing as how I'm her new best friend and all, she's agreed to do me a favor.
Which is?
She's going to babysit Katie.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't let your folks find out.
Well, my folks will be in Russellville till late. So, after the party, we'll swing by, pick Katie up, and that will be that.
And that will be that. You know, your new best friend Christy and her folks just moved into the old Myers house. My dad sold them that house. I would not live there. No effing way. I would not live there. It's crazy.
You're such a big scaredy cat.
I'm just saying, no way. Let's get out of here.
Sounds good.
It's freaking me out.
Did you win it? You ain't with it. Who are you? What do you want? What you doing messing with old blind man? Willie! Oh. Ah. Ah. Ah.
Chief Watkins.
This is Dr. Loomis from Smith's Grove.
Did you say Loomis? Now that's a name I haven't heard in a while.
Chief, it's urgent that I meet with you immediately.
That's gonna be kind of hard to do there, buddy, considering the fact that Sam Loomis is dead.
Sam Loomis was my brother. Michael Myers has escaped from Smith's Grove and is headed to Haddonfield. If you don't believe me, call and check out my story.
You bet your ass I will. Okay, you better be who you say you are. Curtis.
Yeah, Chief?
Give me Smith's Grove on the phone.
Smith's Grove Sanitarium, right away, Chief.
I don't need this shit. Not tonight.
Watch my brother play ball?
Thanks, I'll pass. I have better things to do than watch a bunch of sweaty guys play baseball.
What? You don't like watching baseball? I can't think of anything better than watching baseball. So, what you gonna dress up as tonight?
What?
What you gonna be for Halloween?
A witch, so you better be careful, because I can turn you into like a toad or a pig or something.
You're not a real witch. I'm gonna be a pumpkinhead. My mom bought me one of those cool silver shamrock masks yesterday. You gonna watch the big giveaway tonight? Cause I am.
That's wonderful. See ya.
Hey, Christy, wait up.
Hey.
Hey, I just got out of class. I thought we might walk together if you want.
Sure.
All right, cool.
Looks like you got a lot of books there.
Oh, yeah, it's some stuff, but, you know, not a whole lot.
How's class going?
Class pretty good, I guess.
Yeah.
Not terrible, but...
Got any good teachers this year?
Got some, yeah.
Yeah.
Some bad ones, though.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
What you got there, Keekster?
Hey, stop picking on him.
Hey, Christy. Are we still on for tonight?
Sure.
Awesome.
Hey, we appreciate you babysitting her brat sister.
Yes.
What time? I have to be at the Hollisters at like 6:30, so I guess any time after that is good.
Okay, so I guess we'll drop her off around 7?
Sure.
Awesome. Hey, thanks again for watching her. I really do appreciate it.
No problem.
So we'll see you guys later?
Yeah.
Right. Come on.
See you, Geekster.
Come
on. Thanks.
sorry about that.
Oh, yeah, it's all right. It's just Tommy.
Yeah.
So you're babysitting tonight?
Yeah, I need the extra cash.
Ah, yeah, I understand. Yeah, well, you know, I'm not doing anything tonight, as usual, and if you weren't, then thought we might hang out or something?
You're not going to the party?
No, it's a college party. I won't be in college till next year.
Gotcha. Yeah. Well, I'm babysitting at the Hollisters tonight, but if you want to come by.
Yeah, I might be there. It's, I know where it is, so.
Okay.
I think that's it.
Yeah.
So they said 7.
Yeah, and I don't mind the fact that you're a senior. It's okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Hey, Christy. Come on, we'll give you a ride home. It's the least we can do.
Sure, thanks. So I'll see you tonight?
Yeah, I'll see ya.
Okay.
Cool.
See ya. Later.
Woo! Right,
bye. Yeah.
Hey, Will.
Oh, hey, Lori, right?
Yeah, I sit behind you in Miss Mills' biology class.
Ah, yes, the homework nuts.
I know.
Anyway, so what's up?
Nothing much, but hey, I was wondering, what are you doing tonight?
I got a date, actually.
Oh, that's cool.
So what are you doing, though?
I thought I was going to go to Alicia White's Halloween party, but...
Oh, that sounds like fun.
We're not doing anything but watching horror films all night, so...
Oh.
Yeah.
I just don't like horror movies. They're not my thing.
But,
anyway, I really got to go. I'm sorry. I got a lot of homework, like I said. But, I'll see you later.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
Happy Halloween.
Bye, guys. Thanks for the ride.
Later.
Hey, hon. At work. You're on your own for dinner. Again. Thanks, Mom. It's a long way from the city. That's for sure.
Love your costume.
Oh, thank you.
That is a beautiful pumpkin.
Thank you.
Look at the pumpkin. Oh, boy, are you going to have fun.
Now,
You be good for me, Buckaroo, all right?
Okay.
You be a good boy. All right. We should get back about midnight. Call us if you need anything at all. The phone number's on the fridge, okay? And don't let him eat too much Halloween candy or he'll never get to sleep.
Not a problem.
All right.
You guys
Thank
have
you.
A good time.
Thank you so much, honey. Bye-bye.
You ready? You gonna be ready to carve the pumpkin?
Yep.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go put this down. It's a little bit heavy, so
I'll be right back. Okay.
Hey. So how was trick-or-treat? Did you have fun?
Yeah. But I didn't get as much candy as I did last year. People are getting stingy around here.
Stingy, huh? Well, don't pig out. Your mom told me to have you go easy, okay?
Yeah. Whatever.
Ooh. More trick-or-treaters. Come on, dude. Aren't you a bit old to be trick-or-treating? There you go, Krusty. Boo! You guys.
Yeah, well, come on. It's Halloween. I had to at least try to scare you.
Nice try.
Anyways, Krusty, here's my lovely kid Brett sister, Katie.
Hey, Katie.
Is Bobby here?
Yeah, he's in the back watching some kind of zombie film. Go on.
Cool.
Hey, thanks again. I really do appreciate it. And I'll come and get her before the Hollisters get home, I promise.
Sure, not a problem.
Hey, if you need any beers, any munchies, let us know.
Yeah, I guess I'll be the designated babysitter tonight. And they've got plenty of stuff to eat here, so I'll be fine.
You really should consider being a Girl Scout.
Nice. You guys have fun.
Oh, we will.
Yeah.
See ya.
Bye. Okay, there we go.
Black cats and goblins and broomsticks and ghosts. Dozens of witches with all of their hosts. You may think they scare me, you're probably right. Black cats and goblins on Halloween night.
Can we just make some popcorn?
All right, we'll make some popcorn, but let's put this on the porch first.
Fine.
Okay, popcorn time. Let's go.
Okay.
See, Doc, it doesn't look much like a spook house anymore. Just a regular home.
That may be the case. But Michael is likely to come here. This is home to him. The family that lives here is in danger, I assure you.
Nobody's answering the door.
Perhaps they cannot answer the door.
Sorry, Doc, it's locked.
We must get inside to be sure they're all right.
Not without a warrant. I'm not breaking into somebody's house without a damn good reason.
Michael Myers is on the loose. That is reason enough.
Yeah, well. Okay. Have a look around, and if I see anything suspicious, then I'll consider it. Well, Doc, it seems pretty quiet around here. Say we just head out.
Chief, you don't understand what we're dealing with.
Okay, what are we dealing with?
Michael Myers has a tortured soul, but also an evil one. He has no conscience, no sense of right or wrong. Years of trying to reach him have done nothing to stop his urge to kill. My brother tried to help him. But the only way to help Michael Myers is to destroy him. Do you understand?
Yeah, Doc. I get it.
No, I don't think you do.
Hey, man, you ever seen my mask?
Did you give Christy the $20 like I asked you to?
I thought you were going to order $20. Don't you have money?
I have my money. Now you need to go over there and give her $20 of your money, honey.
Okay. You, right now?
Yes, right now, before you get too drunk and forget.
I'm not gonna get too drunk. I haven't even been drinking. Okay, all right. I'll go right now, and...
Are you coming?
No, I'm drinking. But I'll be right here when you get back. Don't forget the goodie bag.
I'll be right back.
Hey, Lindsay, what's up?
Hey, Jerko Tommy's headed your way. He's bringing you $20.
$20? What for?
I wanted to give you a little something for helping me out tonight.
Lindsay, you don't have to do that. It's fine.
Oh, I know, but don't worry about it.
All right. Thanks.
No, thank you. See you, Chris.
Bye. Where's Bobby?
I don't know. Who cares? I'm gonna meet you. Yes, I am.
Trick or treat.
Oh, don't you guys look cute? Happy Halloween!
Thank you. Ah! It's the boogeyman!
Hey guys, what's going on?
The boogeyman! He was standing out on the lawn and he stared at me through the window! I saw him!
Boogeyman? What boogeyman?
The boogeyman! I saw him! I swear it!
Okay. You know what, kiddo? No more zombie movies.
It wasn't a zombie. It was the boogeyman.
Well, what did he look like?
Like the boogeyman. He had a really scary face.
You know what? I bet it's Tommy. He's just trying to scare you.
Yeah, he can be a real butthole sometimes.
All right. Why don't you guys go in the living room and turn on the TV? I'll go outside and find him.
But Christy, what if it's not Tommy?
Bobby, it's Tommy, okay? Lindsay called me and she told me he was coming over. He's just trying to scare you. So go turn on the TV and nothing scary, okay?
Okay.
All right.
That shouldn't be open.
Looks like Will. Just wanna play Halloween games, huh? Bring it on. You want to play? Will.
Hey, Bozo! Hey, where's my 20 bucks? Tommy?
Hello? Hey man, what's up? Oh, really? Alright, let me tell everybody. Hey everybody, Kyle Thrasher is having a keg party at his house. Let's go.
Woohoo!
Kegger!
Come on, dog.
Kegger! Everyone, let's go.
Hey, where's everybody going?
Keg party, you know, welcome to the real world.
Nice party, man.
Yeah, you suck.
Hey, Lindsay. What?
What are you guys doing over there? Where's Tommy the Clown?
I don't know. Isn't he over there with you?
He's totally
not here.
Okay, well, he was over here scaring the kids earlier.
What a creep!
Well, did he at least bring you the 20 bucks?
No, I saw him out the window and then he walked back over to the party, but he was acting kind of weird.
Trust me, it's not an act.
Well, how's the party going?
It's not. It's Jake and Linda who are making out, and little old me. Everyone else took off for a keg party.
Ah, the lore of the keg.
Anyways, I need to go. I need to see if I can find the clown somewhere.
All right. Talk to you later.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, guys. I think I see Jerko outside messing around.
Is he drunk or something?
I don't know, but I'm about to find out right now. Hey, Jerko. My soon-to-be ex-boyfriend? You better show yourself. Where the hell have you been? Come on. See what they're doing? That's what we need to be doing. Let's go.
Hey. Is it okay for me to come in?
Sure, come on in.
All right, cool.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Tons of kids out there.
Oh, yeah. Crazy. Oh, my gosh. We've had tons of trick-or-treaters.
So how's it going?
It's good. Kids are watching some kind of scary movie. Hey, guys. This is Will. Will, Katie, Bobby.
You guys gonna watch the big giveaway? Yeah. Well, you guys don't seem so excited about it.
How excited do you want us to be?
Oh, I remember this movie. I saw it when I was a kid.
That's nice.
Good one.
You know, you and that damn mask. Are you ever gonna take it off? Because we are not doing anything with that on your face. Hello? Can you talk? Well, let's loosen those lips up. Well, come on, Bozo the Clown. Okay, you're really starting to freak me out. Are you coming to bed or what? Okay, look. I'm gonna go freshen up. And when I get back, you'd better be in the bed and without the mask.
Whoa, sorry.
You scared me.
Yeah, sorry. I thought you might want to watch a movie.
Yeah, sure. As soon as those guys are done with their great pumpkin giveaway, we've got the place to ourselves.
All right, sounds good.
Cool. Well, let's go check on the kids.
All right.
Do you want a beer?
Yeah, go get me a beer, please.
One beer coming up. Oh, did Tommy and Lindsay leave?
I guess so. I haven't seen them in a while.
Well, let me go grab those beers so I can distract you some more.
What took you so long?
Easy, that hurts. Hey, I said cut it out. Silver Shamrock mask. I'd hate to be you. What happened to the power? That's not fair. We're gonna miss the big giveaway.
She just let lightning knock out the power. Alright, kids. Party's over. Bedtime.
Can I sleep in the room with Bobby? Kind of afraid to be alone in the dark by myself.
She can sleep in my bed. I'll go get my sleeping bag and sleep on the floor. I do it all the time.
Okay, that's fine. Bedtime. Go.
All right, I'll go check the breaker box. Hopefully we just threw a breaker.
I'll be back.
I'll go call Lindsay and see if they have power.
Alright.
I can't believe that bitch took off with Tommy and Lindsay. Screw it, I'm going to Kyle's. They got beer. Gotta be kidding me. It's like I'm breaking into my own damn house. Better still be beer left.
The breakers are fine. The power's out across the street too, though, so it's probably just the storm.
Thanks, Will.
You okay?
Yeah, Lindsay's not answering her cell phone. That's not like her.
Well, she may have it off if she's with Tommy, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, maybe.
Alright, well, I hate to do it, but I should probably be getting home. I really don't want to get you into any trouble with the Hollisters, so... You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
All right. I'll tell you what. I'll cruise across the street and I'll tell Lindsay to give you a call.
No, that's okay. I mean, especially if she and Tommy are like, you know.
Yeah, right. Yeah. All right. Well, I'll see you tomorrow then.
Okay.
All right.
Bye. Be safe.
Yeah. Oh, and tomorrow, if you're not doing anything, you wanna see a movie maybe?
Yeah. Give me a call.
Yeah, I'll give you a call.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, and happy Halloween.
Thanks.
You're gonna be okay, right?
Always.
Alright, cool.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, lights. Come back on.
Come on, let's get up. Katie. Katie. Come on. Get up. Shh. I want you guys to be very quiet and listen, okay?
What is it, Christy?
What's wrong? You know, I thought I heard some noises.
What is it?
It's probably nothing. The power's out and I keep hearing things. Why don't you guys just come downstairs, okay?
Is it the boogeyman?
No, I'm sure it's not. Let's just go downstairs till the storm's over.
Doc, I'm beginning to think your suspect isn't within 100 miles of Haddonfield.
I know him, Chief. Trust me, Michael Myers is here in Haddonfield.
46-41, come in, Chief.
Go ahead, Jerry.
Chief, there's an 1154 abandoned vehicle out here on Harden Drive. I read the plate. It's coming back stolen. Belongs to some guy up in Smith's Grove.
Have it towed in. I'll meet you at the station.
You see, it's him. It's Michael Myers. He is here. We must find him. People will die. Do you want their blood on your hands? We must find Michael Myers.
All right, guys. Let's just stay down here so the storm's over, okay?
Okay.
All right. Oh, my God, Will.
Get out of the house.
What happened to you?
Get out of the house.
What are you talking about? Will! Oh my God, Will!
It's a dragon!
Oh my God, run! Run!
Thank you.
tired of this wild goose chase, Doc. We've been driving up and down these roads all night.
It's imperative we find him.
Enough. I'm taking you back to the station.
Watch out for children!
Hey, you kids, get over here. What are you doing out this time of night?
She's in the air! Just leave it down for her! We want to help her!
Loomis!
Kids, get in the car. Come on. Jerry, this is the chief. Send some units over to the Hollister house on Lampkin Lane. Stat.
Right away, chief.
It's fine. Everything's gonna be fine. I've got units on the way.
Michael! Why have you come back to Haddonfield? You have no family left. There is no one here for you. The rage is gone, Michael. Come back to Smith's Grove with me. Stop, Michael. Don't make me shoot you. Michael!
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Give him two lips like roses and clover.
Bum, 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 bum.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are.